Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a comparison between the backpacks that I have from MZ Wallace. I've had some questions about the different sizes and the pockets and everything. So I thought I would do hopefully a quick rundown today of all the features and what these bags can hold. All right, so I have the Metro backpack here in two sizes. I have the regular standard size Metro backpack that everyone knows and loves. This is the biggest bag, I would say, of all four of them. And here is the other size of the Metro that I have. It's the City backpack. Oh, I forgot to mention, this one is the mist color. This one is the leopard magnet print. These are all amazing bags. I've taken them traveling a few times now, and I just love how like simple and easy they are. They're so lightweight, they're easy to clean. I actually took this one when my family went to Tahoe. I used this as like our lake day bag. It was just perfect. Like, it's water resistant, it is squishy and nice, fit everything we needed. I put it in the sand and it still just looks like new. So I absolutely love how well these hold up and how beautiful they are at the same time. So then over here I have the Crosby backpack, but this one is the traveler, so it does have a luggage sleeve zippered section here, so you can use this as a really nice travel bag. The other bags do not come with this feature. This is the only bag out of the bags that I'm showing today that has this feature. So this is the regular size, and then I also have the small Crosby backpack here as well. This is in the magnet color with the gold hardware. This is in the black color with the silver hardware. As you can see, the Metro backpack is a lot taller than the other three bags. It is a really great size. You can fit like a 15-inch laptop in here. And these two over here, the Metro style versus the Crosby style, is obviously a little more casual, a little less going on. But if you're looking something a little more fancy, I would say the Crosby would be more for you. These two bags over here, the Metro style, has the exact same setup. So you have a front pocket right here, and then you do have a pocket right here on the inside. You have two side pockets and then no pockets on the back. On the inside, you do get a extra little pouch that comes with the bag. All four of these bags do come with extra pouches that match, so that is awesome. You do get a key clip, a back zippered section that does have two more internal pockets, these two front slip pockets, and this tiny little kind of card pocket right here on the back. Now, like I mentioned, it's the same exact thing here. Everything is just gonna be a little bit bigger. So these bags are really nice and simple. Something I will say for the larger size is it does hold water bottles better. Let me just show you what I mean really quick. This is a 24-ounce water bottle here, and it will not fit into the side pocket of the City. But in the regular size here, I can fit my 24-ounce water bottle, and I believe this will even fit my 32-ounce water bottle as well, with a little shimmy here. There you go. It's a little bit tight, but it actually will fit into the side pocket of this regular Metro backpack. Something else that you'll notice between the two different styles is the zipper themselves. So on the Metro, you have a chunky zipper, and it's kind of hidden by the fabric, kind of folds over there, and that is the same on the City size. But on the Crosby style here, you actually have an exposed zipper, so it's the fabric's not covering it, and it is a metal zipper instead of a chunky plastic zipper. I like both. I think they're both great. The zippers here on the Crosby are nice and smooth, so I love that. Another thing that I really like about the Crosby that makes it really special and unique is this handle here at the top. It is metal and Italian leather kind of intertwined together, and it's absolutely beautiful. That is on both sizes here. And then on the regular Metro, you have a nylon grab handle, which is also nice. It's just a lot more casual. I love that all of them have the beautiful MZ Wallace nameplate there on the front. They all have the really beautiful quilted design that is super soft, comfortable. I mean, look how thin and slim this gets. You can fold this up put it inside of another bag, and then it just looks like new. So these bags are really excellent, especially when it comes to like travel and in terms of like wear and tear. I find that these hold up really, really well. Now, something that's different about the side pockets on the Crosby is the pockets here are actually trimmed out in the leather as well. Now, the pocket on the small Crosby I found is much bigger than the pocket on the City. So let me show you here. I can fit my 24-ounce water bottle there inside of this side pocket, and it fits just fine. It's a little bit taller than the bag, which I don't love, but I do love that you'd have a substantially bigger pocket than you get with the City size of bags. And then, of course, there's just way more pockets, way more going on. These two are set up exactly the same way. This is just a little bit bigger, and it does have that luggage sleeve on the back that this small size does not have. So you have a nice front zippered section right here. You have a zip around section in the front there, which is really nice and roomy. Then you have another front pocket. So there's three separate pockets right there on the front compared to this one, which only has one pocket. So this pocket right here goes all the way down to the bottom, which I love. I can put things in here like my Kindle, notebook, things like that fit into that pocket really nice because it goes all the way down. I already showed you the two side pockets. And then on the Crosby, you also have a back pocket that does have a magnetic closure. So a lot more pockets to work with on the Crosby bag. And even looking at the interior, you're gonna get a little more organization. You still get your zippered pocket with the two separate pockets inside there. You still get two trimmed out pockets on the front wall of the bag, but you also get a big section here in the back, and that is perfect for like an iPad or a tablet. Fits here great. In the larger size, you can fit a computer there. So that's also something to think about depending on what you are planning on carrying with you. Something else about the Crosby is you do get more leather. So you have Italian leather here at the base of the bag, just kind of trimming the bag out, making it look really beautiful and really high end. The bags that come with the Crosby are smaller pouches compared to these bags here. These are a little bit bigger pouches. You can see this is the size pouch you get with the Metro style bags, and it does have that chunky zipper. This is the size you get with the Crosby bags. So a little bit smaller there, so that's something to think about. It does have the zipper that matches the bag as well. Okay, this is my 14-inch laptop, and I just want to show you how well that fits into this size here. So putting that in, I do have a little more room there on top. I think you could maybe fit a 15-inch. It would be a little bit squishy here on the corners, but I think this bag is meant for more of like a 13-inch size, but just wanted to show you my 14-inch does fit in there just fine, zips up really nicely. It will not fit into the small. You can see it's a little bit too tall for this bag. Let's look at the Metro. Now, in this bag, there is no like designated pocket for it, but I could put this inside of a case and just kind of pop it in there. And you can see lots of room there at the top, lots of room on the side. So you could definitely fit a 15 or maybe even 16-inch laptop in this bag. I'm just curious, let me see if this will fit in the City size. Now it fits width-wise, and I could kind of like tuck it in there, but you can see the corners there sticking out. So that's, you know, not super protective for the computer. So I wouldn't say this would be great for the 14-inch. Possibly a 13-inch would fit. But I think the best bags for a laptop is going to be the regular Metro size and also the regular Crosby size. Now, originally when I was looking at these bags, I thought that for sure, like the City would hold way more than the Crosby just because it is a little bit taller. But since you do have all these extra pockets on the front and on the back of the bag, and it holds more on the sides, I found that they're actually pretty similar in terms of what they can hold. You can see they're pretty similar width-wise, but this does have some more height to it. But since the Crosby does have all those extra zippered compartments and pockets and things, I do find them to fit similar items. I did want to see if this would possibly fit a 32-ounce water bottle here like it did on the Metro. And I'm going to say it's a little bit too tight. So I think the water bottle pockets on the Metro size are actually a little bit bigger. This will fit my 24-ounce water bottle though, no problem. Just to make it simple, I'm gonna use towels just so you guys get a good idea of what each bag can fit. I just have like standard size towels here. These are not the like sheet towels, they're just the regular bath towels. So let me see how many I can stack inside of each bag. It's like so squishy and stuffable, I love it. So I have 4 in there already, and I think it will zip close. Yeah, it zips closed, no problem. But I do have some room there at the top. I wonder if it would fit another one just sitting on the top there. It's gonna be a little bit tight with all of that. So we'll just say this one fits 4 bath towels with some room to spare there at the top. You can see what that looks like. All closed up, spin it around there. Amazing bag, I absolutely love this. Now let's see how many I can fit into the regular size Crosby here. Okay, this is more of a chore and I have to squish it down a little bit more. I can fit all 4 towels in there, but there's no room to spare right there. But as you can see here in the front, I still have room, a lot of room actually, with this like nice big front pocket. So as you could see, like I mentioned, they do carry similar amounts because of these extra pockets that the Crosby gives you. But as you can see, that is really nice and stuffed there with 4 towels. No room left at the top on this one. All right, the next size is going to be the City. Okay, it's comfortably fitting 2 in there, side by side, kind of standing up, but I think I could fit another one in the front, and that will really fill out the bag. So that is completely full there with 3 towels. All right, let's see what we can fit into the small Crosby. Okay, I have 2 in there. They're kind of overlapping each other a little bit because it's not as tall as the towel is, so it's kind of like taking up a little bit of room there. But I think I can fit another one right there. Let's see. And it's a little bit tighter than the City, but I can fit all 3 of the towels in there. It wasn't as roomy as it was inside of this City bag. But like I mentioned, you still have this front pocket here, which has quite a bit of room still in there. It's not tight at all. I love that this pocket here, the inside of the bag doesn't take anything away from this pocket like on some bags. So I really do like that. I have found that with the Metro bags, if the inside is really full, sometimes it is hard to get in and out of this front pocket here. So there you go. There are all of my MZ Wallace backpacks. I'm obsessed with backpacks and I'm obsessed with MZ Wallace. So it only makes sense that I have 4 of them. I think they're all awesome bags. I wear them all for different occasions. If I want to be a little bit dressier, I will tend to go for one of these ones. A little more casual, go for one of these. But hopefully that was helpful for you to see all of them side by side, see the different pockets, what they can hold. Hopefully this will help you when you're trying to make your decision about which backpack you want from MZ Wallace. I'll be sure to link MZ Wallace down below so you can go check them out. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me for this review, and I gotta go clean up all this mess. See you later.